When soap bubbles group in nature, they always do it obeying the same geometric rules. These rules were already known by Platon in the 19th century, and they are the starting point of this project.
When a set of spherical bubbles of equal radius is laid out on a flat surface, in a natural way, the centers generate a net of equilateral triangles.
We have used algorithms to mimic what happens in nature and find an approximate solution for any kind of surface.
That's the main target of this project, to translate the efficiency of bubble structures into a self-supporting architectural system applicable to any kind of form.
So we had to deal with about 14,000 different pieces. It's so quite difficult to manage without algorithm and digital fabrication.
It's been a great experience learning geometry, parametric design, digital fabrication, and then seeing how everything works together to build this complex structure. It's been great.